Mary Lennox was an orphan sent from a far-off, distant land to live in a lonely and mysterious mansion.
You are not to touch anything, and you're not to go wandering and poking about.
I heard someone crying.
You heard nothing of the sort.
Somewhere in the forbidden rooms,
who are you?
She discovered a bedridden cousin.
Don't you ever go outside?
Never.
Who'd never seen the light of day. And met an enchanted boy who spoke with the animals.
Animals don't speak to people.
Sure they do. They tell me secrets.
He wouldn't tell you my secret, would he?
Together.
Maybe we could find the door to my mother's garden.
I've been in the secret garden. I found the key.
They discovered the mystery. And the magic.
Yes. Imagine this.
That lies just beyond the garden wall. It is the one special place where miracles grow.
You did it, Mary!
And a family comes to life.
You brought us back to life, Mary. Something I thought no one could do.
It is the one special story of friendship that has captivated generation after generation.
Are you making this magic?
You are.
From the pages of the time-honored classic, from the executive producer of The Black Stallion, The Secret Garden, a place where miracles grow.